Rombold here from Giroud Tree and Lawn. From where I stand today in Wyncote, Pennsylvania, I am 100 feet up into a tulip poplar tree that we are removing dead from. We're gonna try to make this tree safe today.